This is another permaculture video game tutorial, and I'm pointing out an array of water storage tanks, and the implication is that they're being fed by roof rainwater catchment.